Gardens within the Golden Hour. But first, Kenneth MacMillan's rarely seen Carousel, his last ever work, sets the music of the Rodgers and Hammerstein musical, A Tale of Infatuated Young Love, featuring Mayara Magri and Matthew Ball.